حبيبك خير الخلق كلهم صلى الله عليه.
فمن تذكر جيران البلد سلام
المزاج. حبيب عمر is a leading scholar, a well-respected individual, somebody that is loved by all. There is practically agreement by all traditional scholars around the globe, traditional scholars of the methodology of Ahlus Sunnah wal Jama'ah, that Sayyid Habib Umar is a giant in terms of his knowledge, he's a giant in terms of his spirituality, he's a giant in terms of the manner in which he carries forth this message of his grandfather, our Prophet Muhammad sallallahu ta'ala alayhi wa sallam. Habib Umar is known by many for his closeness to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, but an aspect that I feel is very often neglected about the life of this great individual is his knowledge. Sayyid Habib Umar, he is the rector of an institute by the name of Darul Mustafa that is primarily based upon education, sound education, with chains of transmission leading back to the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu ta'ala alayhi wa sallam. To give you some idea of the extent of his studies, Sayyid Habib Umar, and this would not be far-fetched at all for a scholar of his kind in the valley of Hadramaut, he could have studied the Minhaj of Imam An-Nawawi rahimahullah ta'ala, which is an authoritative text in the Shafi'i school with its authoritative commentary, the Tuhfatul Muhtaj of Ibn Hajar, that has recently been printed in nearly 20 volumes. He could have studied this entire 20 volumes with the teacher 5, 6, 7, 8 times, as this is completely common for a scholar within the valley of Hadramaut. He has taught the text several times. Sayyid Habib Umar is not only a master in the Shafi'i school, but he is a master in the Hanafi school, the Hanbali school, the Maliki school. He is a master in the prophetic ahadith, the tradition of the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, in the fields of aqidah, in the fields of tafsir, in the fields of usulul fiqh, in the fields of usulul tafsir and usulul hadith. Sayyid Habib Umar has mastered these sciences, and part of his objective in life is to convey these sciences to the masses, to the ummah, to the followers of Sayyidina Muhammad sallallahu ta'ala alayhi wa sallam.
Sallim wa barik alayhi wa ala alihi.
Mawlaya salli wa sallim daiman abadan ala habibika khayril khalqi kullihimi. Mawlaya salli wa sallim daiman
الهوى هوى حد أن توالي
أهلاً 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 أهلاً.
Yes.